That was Clue. I saw him. He killed Flynn and Tron. We need to tell somebody. Everybody. They need to know what Clue's done. There's a man who can help us. Zeus. He believes in peace between ISOs and basics. He runs an ISO-friendly club in the city center. He'll know how to get the word out. We should split up. With luck, at least one of us will make it. I'll see you there.
Thank you.
Zeus, come on.
Cora, my dear sweet Cora. It's been far too long.
We need your help, Zeus. Something's happened.
If what has happened is half as dire as your tone,
I'll need a drink.
Libations! Oh!
Greetings, Monitor.
He's okay, Zeus. He's with me.
Are you certain? For here, ISOs and basics mingle with abandon. It's the only ISO safe haven in all the city. As you well know, not all approve of such policies. I've heard of the saboteurs that have reared their destructive head of late, and frankly, I like my business. So pardon my caution.
He's on our side, and we need him. Clue's taken over the grid. He must have been planning it for some time. He had soldiers, tanks, who knows what else?
Surely not. How could this happen? Flynn would never allow Clue such reign.
Flynn's dead. Tron, too. Clue killed them.
And you know this how?
We saw him do it.
I see. Matters are dire indeed. And just as I was looking to move downtown. But as luck would have it, I can help.
You have a plan?
Zeus always has a plan. But I urge caution. If Clue can harm a user, his reach knows no bounds. You will need an advantage. Your disc, my dear? You now have full access to the solar sail controls. I'd suggest borrowing one bound for Arza City immediately. Find Radia before Clue does. She can spread the news to the ISO factions faster than anyone, and they will listen to her.
Thank you.
Of course, done. Viva la!
Racist.